Right now, just at Infamous Customs out in Davie, and they're another company that does all the big donks. And we're gonna check out this black one. It's gonna roll out in a minute. Just the insides of this black donk here. Really nicely done. All red on the insides. .415s. Here's just a shot of the motor. Infamous Customs, Davie, Florida. Just a shot underneath it. Fully restored, and yeah, you can see all the a lot of chrome pieces underneath this donk as well.
Any proof, or is this story time?
If you fail, you keep.